Hi, my name is Drew Gerber, and I'm the founder of Publicity Results. So in this video, what I'd like to talk to you about is writing a pitch. You know, we have, I hope you know about it anyway, that we have pitchrate.com, which is a free service that connects people that are looking for media coverage and journalists and media that are looking for experts. It's a great service and it's free. But we recently did a survey and we asked people, well, what would be a benefit for you to know? And what came back overwhelmingly was, how do you write a pitch? I personally think that this is the most important element in a PR campaign. Because if you're good at writing pitches, you are going to get media coverage. I don't care about the other stuff. I mean, it's all great and it all supports. But if you write a great pitch, you're going to grab their attention and you're going to get media coverage. So the question really becomes is, okay, good. What goes into a pitch? What should a pitch look like? Well, Wasabi Publicity, we have a formula. It's very, very simple and very, very effective. Particularly, we found it really effective with top-tier media like Oprah, Larry King, CNN, you know, those kind of shows, is to keep it really short, simple, and to the point. You gotta understand, they get a ton of emails. So if you can really give them like the hook and then give them the meat, that's really what makes their job easier. And ultimately, that's what's gonna get you the coverage that you want. So how do you grab their attention? Well, you have to get really clear about what's unique about you. So here's some fundamental questions. Why should the media care, and why should the media care now? If you can answer those questions, you'll write a really great pitch. You also want to really look and say, okay, well, what's unique and different about me? What makes me special? What makes my product special? What makes my book special? What makes my messaging so special? So you've got to know who that is. And then you want to know who you're speaking to. And what I mean by that is if you're pitching Oprah, Oprah does particular kind of stories, right? So when we're pitching Oprah, our pitches have a particular flavor and style because we're actually speaking. We're trying to enroll them to get them to cover our clients. So you want to put things in your pitches that would pique their attention. You know, women. Oprah does a lot of stories on women. So when you know, what's unique about you that would apply to women? So it's really, really, really important that you know who you're speaking to. So now the format of the pitches, really, what I say is really, it's very, very short. The hook, like something creative, why they should care now, a little bit about who you are, and a link to your online press kit. And that's it. And that's really what gets our clients consistently placed on top tier national media. My name is Drew Gerber, and I hope you found this information really useful and valuable. And remember, it's not who you know, it's who knows about you. Thanks.